U.S. Air Force has finally set a date for the B-21 bomber to unveil. The U.S. Air Force has finally set a date to roll out the secretive B-21 radar, with prime contractor Northrop Grumman today announcing plans to unveil the new stealth bomber on December 2, 2022. Northrop announced the date of the rollout on Twitter, promising to unveil the world's first sixth-generation aircraft with a dramatic video showcasing an aircraft hidden by a white sheet, a common motif in the company's advertising for the bomber. The U.S. last introduced a new bomber over 30 years ago. The B-21 Raider will provide our nation with a formidable combat capability that can be employed across a range of operations, in the highly contested environment of the future. Last month, Andrew Hunter, the Air Force's acquisition executive, confirmed that the rollout would occur during the first week of December. In a subsequent news release, Northrop stated that the event would provide an exclusive view of the B-21, hinting that those so lucky to see the new bomber in person may only be able to view it from a specific angle, allowing the Air Force and Northrop to prevent onlookers from gleaning any secret information about the design. Although aircraft rollouts aren't typically major news events outside of the world of defense trade publications, the public unveiling of a new strategic bomber is a once-in-a-generation event that is bound to be attended by Pentagon leadership and generate interest from the American public. Although artist renderings of the B-21 have been published by the Air Force and Northrop Grumman, those illustrations have been carefully created so as to keep secret important design features. Meanwhile, the actual B-21 aircraft has never been publicly revealed. So far, Northrop has disclosed that it has 6 B-21s in production, with the first flight scheduled for 2023. Overall, the Air Force plans on buying at least 100 B-21s. Due to the classification of the bomber, many details of the B-21 program still remain secret. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.